In other news this morning, a sex offender is arrested for allegedly masturbating outside a child's window. Northport police say they were called after an 11-year-old girl said she heard moaning and spotted 44-year-old Kyle Crosby outside around 8 p.m. A police canine team tracked Crosby to his door of his home. Crosby is charged with lewd and lascivious exhibition and a misdemeanor charge of voyeurism. He's being held in the Sarasota County Jail.